It was out in St. Albans still, not too far from where we grew up, right by the vet's hospital. I mean, it's not like Tommy's crib or nothing, but I love living around the way.
All right, it's okay.
T, that's my girl. I met her out in Baltimore when me and Buns first started flipping birds. We had Kenya this past year. Yo, when shit gets crazy, it's them. They keep me sane.
I know. Come on. Mama's gonna get you. Don't let daddy torture you no more. Shh. You know you talk too loud when you're on the phone. Shh.
What you talking about?
Because I heard you whispering to Bundy about last night.
I'm saying, T. Nigga, I gotta do my thing, Mom. You know how that go.
Sam, I mean, seriously, why can't we just start a business or something? I mean, Kenya needs you. And what the fuck's supposed to happen to us if you get caught? Well, what? What, visits, phone calls?
What you think I'm gonna be doing out here? Nothing? Just sitting around starving? I mean, what?
I mean, look, you act like we're broke. I mean, what the fuck? And I told you plenty of times, Tommy does not give a fuck about you. You cannot trust him. You know that.
Try to page you.
Just running around, taking care of little business, that's all.
Well, I missed you.
I missed you too. T. You love me?
Yeah, I love you. You know that.
What happened? I know you got my pages. I've been paging you all fucking day.
Yeah, I lost my pager.
Did you hear about the shootout in Omaha? Did Tommy have something to do with that?
What you talking about?
I'm talking about Tommy's crazy ass. He's been calling here every fucking 15 minutes for the last 2 hours. And on top of it, I think he's camped out around the corner somewhere. Sin, I'm getting scared. Tell me what happened. What the fuck is going on?
I don't know. Yo.
Yo, it's me, man. Where the fuck you been at?
Fuck I been at? Where you at, man?
I'm around the corner, man. I'll be there in a minute.
All right. Look, he getting ready to come by, all right? But don't worry. I'm not going nowhere. I just want to see what's going on.
Whatever.
Fuck. No telling what's going on. Every day.
No, for real, I was thinking. I mean, I know it's your boy, and I hate to keep bringing it up. But seriously, we need to start thinking about us. Because this shit's too dangerous now.
Yo,
it's
see,
not safe anymore.
See, I feel like it's time for us to, like, go away from here, you know what I mean? I've been thinking about it for a long time.
Well, what we got?
T, let's go to Africa.
Shit, nigga, please, be for real.
Yo, I never been more serious in my life. I mean, we've been to the islands, we've been everywhere. Who says we can't go to Africa?
I don't know. Africa's far.
So what? I'm saying, just think about us. That's all we ever talk about. That's our dream, to go to our homeland. Where our roots are. Fuck it, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, forget about money. Fuck everything. It's a chance of a lifetime. If me and you went and a baby, yo, just think. Maybe it's the right thing to do, maybe not.
Well, I'll think about it. I will think.
Why are you sitting over here in the dark? What happened?
When I got home, there were some niggas in the house. And they said they were looking for you. One of them, he said his name was Shaw. But I think he was looking for Tommy.
Did they touch you?
No,
I got scared, so I just pulled out. But they left quietly. I mean, they didn't do anything. But I just been sitting here.
They dead, right? They are dead.
No, Sin. Mm-mm. You gotta promise. You gotta promise me that you'll just say fuck this shit and just leave it alone. You gotta swear that you will not go looking for them. I can't take this shit no more. We should just do what you said. You forget about Tommy, forget about all this shit, and just start thinking about us. And let's just do what you said, and let's just split and just go to Africa. We should just go.
All right, then.
We should just go.
We're gonna go, okay? Go. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Coming out the barbershop, this nigga shot me in my leg.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I will shoot these two other niggas.
What?
The nigga that shot me. I killed that nigga.
What? Sam.
I don't give a fuck, though. We still gonna go.